right, so this morning, first of all, I made it to my flight. This morning was kind of, I don't know, we left at, I think, at an appropriate time. I left at an appropriate time. So it was kind of like getting into LAX was kind of traffic heavy. So luckily, like, TSA and all that wasn't too bad, so I got through pretty good. Really with like no time to like sit down, like wait for the plane. It was just like, so I got there. They were boarding, so the trip, I'm doing a little travel vlog going to Miami. Hopefully I'm trying to get like at least 3 or 4 vlogs out of that. Be there for like 4 days. So hopefully I get some good content. Y'all let me know if y'all like these travel vlogs I'm doing. I like traveling, so it's no problem for me. Just let me know in the comments if y'all like that, and yeah, I'll get some more content and travel to more places for y'all guys. But yeah, besides that, it's early in the morning. It's like 6:30, so I've been up since like 4 or something, so I'm gonna get some rest, get some sleep, hopefully on this plane. And yeah, I'll see y'all when I get in Miami.
I wrote this record while 30,000 feet in the air. Steward is complimenting me on my nappy hair. If I can fuck her in front of all of these passengers, they'll probably think I'm a terrorist. Eat my asparagus.
Checked in, waiting for the room to be ready. So far so good. It's humid out here, probably like about 86 degrees maybe. It's kind of cloudy, overcast, might be like some shade. Yeah, so all right, just overcast, really kind of humid. I hope I packed right for this occasion, but I'm hungry. I'm looking forward to get some food, something to eat. I'm thinking about going to a game later, maybe see Miami. I don't know yet, depending on how I feel. Nosebleeds are like 200, which is way cheaper than seeing LA, so maybe I'll consider it. I'll see how I feel after dinner, but yeah, once I get to the room, I'll show y'all how the room looks, give y'all a little tour, and then yeah, we go from there. So tired from the plane. It was like really bad turbulence on the plane as well. I feel like being on a roller coaster, like I've been through some bad turbulence, but not turbulence where like you're like damn near jumping out your seat. For some reason, it's always when I come to Miami, when I get past like New Orleans, like Louisiana area, for some reason there's always bad turbulence right there. I don't know, maybe it's why so many hurricanes, but yeah, so we made it safe, and that was good because that was crazy. I don't know, but yeah, once I get to the room, I'll show you how it is, how it looks, and then we're gonna start our day from there. So yeah, stay tuned. All right, so I'm at the little bar at the hotel. Ordered some wings. Hopefully they're good. They were like $18 for some wings or whatever, so holy shit. Alright, so I'm about to heat this up, and then I'm gonna head out to Sexy Fish and eat some dinner there. And yeah, so far it's not that hot outside. It's a nice little breeze. It's not as humid. Kill it. So just arrived, got to check in. We're a little late, got to check in though. Ready to get some good food. Hi.
Reservation?
Yes. Thank you. Alright. So, smells fishy. So, it's a good vibe. It's kind of loud in here. Oh, inside? Yeah, yeah. Push it up a little bit more that way. Yeah, that's it.
So really quickly, I will start your experience for free.
Yeah.
It's just going to be to wine and champagne, then you can have another bottle and buy the glass.
Okay. Copyrighted, but yeah, I like the aesthetic of everything, and yeah, we're gonna get to it. Pictures, and then probably like, I don't know if I'm gonna b-roll it or whatever, but I'll show y'all. So I'm gonna use a little private joint, little John, show y'all. I don't want to be too weird out there, but they had like the James Bond dude, they was in the bathroom. I don't know if they have them in the women's bathroom. Any girls out there, let me know if they have the James Bond guy in the women's bathroom. But I just chose to pick a little private one. But yeah, it's cool aesthetic. As y'all can see, they got like mirrors, but it's like you're in a fishbowl or under the sea type thing. So, I mean, it's cool. And then you got the mirror right here. So, yeah, it's probably one of the coolest bathrooms they have. I don't know if y'all ever been, if y'all are in the La Jolla area, California, there's a spot called Morning Glory. It gives me that type of vibe. A lot of like Instagram, TikTok worthy type of posts you can do at that restaurant. So, yeah, I mean, Sexy Fist is cool vibe. Find a greatest place overall. Give it like a good 9.5. It's good vibe. It's a good vibe. Probably got to come on the weekend with a little popping. But yeah, my experience is good. I'll show you a little bit more and then I'm gonna head out. So yeah, I got the James Bond dude. Man, what you working with, bro? I ain't talking about that. But yeah, so they got this whole like little octopus coming up. So, check out my boy. And so yeah, the Sexy Fish. You ain't working not down there. Stop playing. But yeah. So, that's that. I guess the men's are blue and the women are pink color bathroom beans or whatever. So yeah, I was like, hello Springs. Driver in Miami, come to Sexy Fish. I ain't getting like credit for it, but it's a dope place. So yeah, I'm gonna get up out of here and see y'all in the next place. So yeah, they are here. They got cap cards. They are here. They are here. Big stepping out here. Miami. They doing it. They some big steppers. But yeah. Right now I think I'm about to head back to the hotel. I wanna get some food for the hotel. I ain't really got nothing to eat or snack on or whatever, so I wanna try to get that. And then probably go out. Miami's playing tonight, so hopefully they win, fingers crossed. Sweep the Celtics. And then I'm assuming the city probably gonna go up. And then they're gonna go up to the finals, NBA finals. And we want Jimmy Buckets, bro. We want Jimmy Buckets to get a chip. I'm a Laker fan, but since the Lakers out of it, I gotta go with Jimmy Buckets. And I'm confident they will close it out. They will close it out tonight. And gonna get that dub. Shout out to Miami. I'm an honorary fan tonight. Alright, I feel like I can do it because you know the Lakers and Miami don't really have no beef like that. So we're gonna get the dub, hopefully get the city going so I can have some fun tonight. But yeah, y'all see the vibes. It's good vibes. You know what I mean? Gonna walk around, probably get a lift back to the hotel so I can get ready for the night. And I don't know if I want to go to the sports bar or just watch it on TV, but I don't know. I could rest up and then party tomorrow, because tomorrow's probably going to be up too. But yeah, so I'll see y'all later. Psych, change of plans. I'm out here getting some snacks. I needed some snacks. I was hungry, so I'm wet. I want to foam around. I'm dressed for the beach. However, this 9th Street, I think it says, I'm going to go to the 7-Eleven, get some snacks. And then I'm going to bed for real. So tune in, and I'm going to see you on the next one. I'm like down the block, dodging raindrops. All right, y'all take off the robe, y'all. It's a little, maybe I'm just too big for it. But as y'all can see, I'm back at the hotel. Unfortunately, the Heat, they lost tonight against Boston. They couldn't get it done. So I guess the city is not going to be turning up tonight. It was cool because I was tired from the day. It was a cool day overall. Sexy Fish was good. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. It's like thunderstorming outside, it's raining. It's no good to be going out anyways. So I'm gonna end the vlog here, and then the next vlog, which is gonna be tomorrow, I'm gonna be trying to go down to Wynwood or maybe back to Berkeley. To do some stuff over there. So thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.